the Moray Firth, Scotland's northeast coast. In 2005, the government promised to protect these dolphins. They declared the inner Moray Firth a special area of conservation. But now, the government is preparing to break that promise. They are likely to allow oil and gas companies to explore and develop within the sanctuary. In combination with other threats, this could drive these dolphins to extinction. Must protect our dolphins. To find out how you can help, visit www.protectourdolphins.org.